Hello everyone and welcome back to the Accrington Stanley. This is episode 15, I believe. And Yusuf, well, it's been decided in the comments that I'll just play the rest of these games against Northampton Town, Hartlepool, Bristol Rovers, Notts County, Wimbledon and York City. And I'll do my best to get them all in this episode. So I won't waste any time. Let's get right into the first match. And I have to change the squad. I do so. Just quickly changing the squad. Make sure that everybody's fair. Right, and now we're getting into this match against Northampton Town. Let's get right into it. I'll see you for the match highlights. So, how are you doing, everyone, and welcome to the match highlights of this match between Northampton Town and Accrington Stanley in the League 2 campaign. Let's get into it. 60 minutes in, a chance here for Stanley. Phillip just a strength and Clark making a save, great save from partner, keeping the scores level. But it's 2 minutes in now, Bocco with it, he's going through, has a chance, strength! Oh, and Clark making a tremendous save, keeping it, still keeping it, nothing each in this match. Big match. Connor, McConville, and Wakefield! Oh, just cut it wide. Stanley just can't get it past Clark today. Either saves it or it goes wide. By 1 minute in with the corner, it's headed onwards to hit the bio! And it's in! And Northampton Town with a first shot, they've made it 1-0. It's Northampton Town 1, Accrington Stanley 0. Poor from Accrington Stanley. Poor. At 7 minutes in now, and it's Billy Key, he's passed it through. Geraldo Bruna! And he's finally hit it past Clark! And he just decided to sign his knees after it was in. Anyway, it's 1-1. Can Accrington Stanley go on to win the game? He's third minute. Chance here for Billy Key, the top scorer for Stanley. He's three strikes and four again. Surely he has to be man of the match. And made much more saves as well. Three shots, two on target, 57 for Northampton Town, 7 shots on target, 43 possessions for Accrington Stanley. Score red in Northampton Town 1, Accrington Stanley 1. Starman for Stanley was Bruna, the substitute, followed by Billy Key, who gets 6.9. The goal came from Bruna, the assist from Billy Key, they worked some magic together, super clubs, and Blackman only made one save throughout the whole game. Clark gets man of the match. No surprise, really, he wins. The best player on the field. DeBio getting the goal for Northampton Town. No assists there. And 6 saves made from Clark. Just outstanding. That's this game done against Northampton Town. And there's the rest of the results in League 2. And we've got a little week break. So we've got another week of training for these youngsters. Milsom, Alessandri and Reed. And can how well will they do this week? On goal difference, fifth bottom, Yeovil Town with 39 points. Milsom does better, gets a B, but he also still gets a D in both his sessions. Alessandri does better in both sessions, getting an A and a B. And Reed does the same, getting a B on his session. That's this week of player training done. Next week we'll get a match. And you can see them in Goya's refusing contract offers. He feels he's underpaid. I'm trying to pay him what he wants, but he's just not wanting to stay. Just refusing every contract to give him. What about we give 2.5? Let's see if he'll accept that. And other players, so. God, really, I had to cut out, didn't I? So the other players that are running out of contract. Can I just go over this different information? So Bocco, Hazeldine and Etheridge. But anyway, enough time wasting. We've got our second match of the episode against Hartlepool in League 2. All these are in League 2 actually. So anyway, and we've got our first team full strength squad. Key, Windass, Pope, Mingoya, Crowley, Crooks, Pearson, Mafeo, Willard, Adarabayoyo and Blackman. Let's get right into this game. So welcome everyone to these match highlights of this match between Accrington Stanley and Hartlepool and the Football League 2. Let's get into it. 5 minutes in. A chance here for Accrington Stanley. It's Mafeo, but a great save from Carson keeping the score level here. 7 minutes in. From the return corner, it's passed to Mingoya, and Crowley has a strike from distance and he's unlucky with it, just that way. 17 minutes in there, and it's a chance here for Stanley. Mingoya, he's crossed it in. Oh, it's that way from Barry, unlucky for him there. 32 minutes in, try to get his 25th goal of the season. Billy Key, he's through here, has a strike, oh, he's cut away. Just try to get his fifth goal this season. 40 minutes in now, and it's Crooks and Mingoya! Carson again, making a tremendous save and keeping scores level. 45 minutes in, punched away from Blackman, and then another shot, and Blackman! And not a great save there to keep the scores level. Great goalkeeping from Blackman, and now 60 minutes in, a chance here, Mingoya, and it's Polk, oh! Muddle up in the box, but Polk still managing to get it in, and it's Accrington Stanley 1, Hartlepool 0. Hartlepool making it. Billy Key, and he's laid it off for Brooks, and it's Accrington Stanley 2, Hartlepool United 0. Looks like Stanley's got this game match in the bag. It's 7 minutes in now, Bruna, the design corner. Oh wait, all the way to Mingoya, has a volley and he's going to pass it away. A bit ambitious, just like with detail shot. Anyway, match stats. 11 shots, 5 on target, 51 possession for Stanley. 1 shot, 1 target, 29 possession for Hartlepool. Not very good from Hartlepool. Any for McCartney and Popple and Bruno. They came on the last 10 minutes, but man of the match was Crooks, followed by Mingoya, Blackman, Polk and Key. Who I'll get 7.5 plus. The goals came from Polk and Crooks. Billy Key setting up Matt Crooks, no one setting up Polk or Parkman. And forces from Blackman doing well. Starman for Hartlepool was Painter, who gets 6.7. Wow. No goals, no assists, but Carson, he saves. Oh, I'll get this 6.4. But anyway, 6.7 in the house, not that high as well. But that's this match done against Hartlepool, and compared to the rest of the results in the League 2 for this quarter. And now we've got some player training with the same players and the same goals. Sounds pretty boring, but it's helping them improve.
Newport County 2, Morecambe 1, Yeovil Town 0. Northampton Town 0.
And it's a D and a C for Mosman, both these trainings, which puts him up to 51. A D and C for Ellis Anme, and a C for Reeks. No growth from there too, but still getting good results. That's the end of this week of training. And now we've got the 43rd match of the season. There's three more after this match. Home to Bristol Rovers, who are in the league, can't really. They're doing pretty well. I think they're fighting with Stanley for second place. But they are just Stanley getting it. Or for automatic promotion. Anyway, that's the lineup. So obviously, I should probably make a second team for that. McCartan, Phillips, McGonagall, Bocco, Cornelius, Halliday, Buxton, Winard, Wright, Wakefield and Blackman will be in the squad for this match today. Let's get right into the match. How are you doing? And these are the match highlights of this match between Accrington Stanley and Bristol Rovers in the Football League 2. Accrington Stanley surging on for a League 2 title. Anyway, 4 minutes in. Chance here is Seamus Connealy. Oh, unlucky, blocked there for first time, but he's gone through and he's gotten the goal. It's Accrington Stanley 1, Bristol Rovers now. 4 minutes into the game. 5 minutes in now, and it's Shane McCartan has a strike, and it's hit off the bar, and now, oh wow, oh, he just got a feel for a lead battle there. He's just put the ball in his own net. That's a shame for him. 49 minutes in now. 24. Oh, unlucky for Bristol over there. Fallon. Glory for 52 minutes in. And it's Phillips. He's oh my god. Such a simple technique as well. Just cut off the post. Not went in. After 7 minutes in the holiday, he's passed up. Jim McCartney's through here. Can he make it 3? Just missing out in front. And now, oh my god, that same post McCartney's hit. Hit the ball. Doesn't want Stanley to get this first goal. And now Bruno, he's gone through. Surely, and he's passed over in the puckle. Such a late shot. But it's all he needed. As long as he went over the line. Bolton 4, Accrington Stanley 3, Bristol Rovers 0. Match back 20 shots, 7 targets, 5-6 possession for Stanley, 2 shots. 9 targets, 5 possession for Rovers. It's pretty much like the Liverpool in the game. It's, you know, man of the match, Cornelius followed by Phillips, McConville, McCartan, Bruna, and Bock with all great above 7.5. The lowest was 6.1. Goals from McCartan and Cornelius, Bruna getting an assist, and then no saves made from Blackburn. Yeah, like same thing there. 6.8 was the high, and then 6.2. Two players that would have got a top win. No goals, but own goal from Ledbetter right back. So sorry for him. Eight saves from Milton Hall. Eight saves, man. And so, that's that done. And now there's the rest of the results. And now this is the fourth game of the episode, which is away to Notts County, who are in third place. I've just decided I'm going to sim these next two games, and then I'll play the final game of the season, and then go right to the end of the season and be done with everything for the season. So away to Notts County, who are in third place, so it's crucial for them to get a win here. 3 minutes in, I won the luck. We deserve the win. Oh yeah! 98th goal of the season for Accrington Stanley. 98 goals. 2 away from 100. I kind of hope we don't score in this game anymore. And I'll say that's the one. Oh, we have 99 goals of the season. And Pope made it 2-1 to Stanley. But then we are third. Nope. Notts County 1, Accrington Stanley 2, were too good for this week, even 7 it proves it.
English Football League 2, Dagenham and Redbridge 2,
and
York City.
You squad once later for, oh yeah, they took each other in, but I'm just going to leave them down.
Nil, Exeter City, nil, Newport County, wait. Nil, Carlisle United, 1, Notts County, 1,
Mingoya still having
Oxford United contract troubles,
but he seems to feel himself in the next stop.
Stevenage 2, Crawley Town 1.
Oh, come on, really? So will they need to just AFC do that extra bit?
Yeovil Town 1, Northampton Town 1.
Let's
take a look at what those results mean.
So yeah, we're still trying to get Mingoya to sign another contract.
Accrington Stanley with 104 points. In second, Lake
Moyne
with
80
points. In third, Notts County with 73 points.
Doesn't want to say.
In fourth, Morecambe with 73 points, but only behind.
I'll give him credit for saying this. You see, he was having doubts of leaving the club. Anyway, start training, same players. Let's hope we can get some good results.
71 points.
Especially for Milton.
Plymouth Argyle with 71 points, but only behind on goal difference. In eighth, Oxford United with 67 points.
And there, I see for Milton, Alessandro.
Second bottom, moving down.
I see for one of Milton training, and a D for the other. I see for, we push him up to 52. I see for Alessandro, one of his, and the D for the other. I'm up to 53. And I see for Reese's up to 53 from last month. Last player training done for. And now we've got monthly scouting update from J. Graham. Right, good first button. So I'll just keep scouting them, keep seeing what's going on. Yeah, but anyway, let's advance to the next game. Second last game of the season is Wimbledon. Wait, what? I'm sorry, I'm just doing the next one. What? PSV? No. Right, okay. Okay, I have to check. I'm sorry, I have to check. PSV. Right, the FA Cup. So it's Chelsea and Tottenham. The Capital One Cup. Everton win. We win. What? PSV made it to the semi-final. Wow. And it's Juventus and Bayern Munich in the semi-final. Wow, Chelsea destroyed Barcelona. And Real Madrid didn't even make it to the round of 16. They made it to the Europa. Right, well, that's better. I mean, Liverpool get bit 4-1 off Lokomotiv Moscow. And Real get put by Marseille. Dortmund get put out by a slip. So bad. Villarreal. Anyway, this game up against AFC Wimbledon. They've done a trick for fun. I was looking to get the 100th goal in the last game. And Nightingale gets put. Oh, Billy, oh wow. Damn, I'm not getting the 100th goal. And then we've got 101 goals now. Billy Key and Josh Van Dijk. So I guess we'll just try and destroy York City. Anyway, it looks like we're winning this game 2-1. Nothing else happening. Up 3-1. 2 for Winder. And we're done. That's our week done. That's our game done. And now.
English Football League. That's not easy. AFC Wimbledon 1. Accrington Stanley 3.
I don't see why it's so hard to enjoy it. Anyway, they're training.
City 3. Crawley Town 1. Morecambe 0. Notts County 0. Northampton Town 1.
And Milson gets a Dean Bosash training session, a B for Alessandro in his first one, but the second one he gets a D. Getting close to 54 and we get to Profit Week. Anyway, that's this week of Tour Training done. And now we've got the last game of the season, which is against York City. Oh, it's been a long season, but we've finally gotten this game against York City, and look at where we are. God, really. 55 goals for Key. 107 points. Right. We've got 102 goals, so we need to score 8. We need to score 8 if we want to get the same amount of goals for his points. So we're not getting that. But wow, what a season. 102 goals. And then Leighton Orient closes along with Ultra 19 with 61. I mean this has been an emotional season. Been an up and down season, and also in April last month we won against Southend United in the Johnson Paint Trophy. Such a beautiful season, such a brilliant season. Anyway, last game of the season, let's give everything we've got, and I've just realised this is offer me going out a new contract. One, I just he needs to stay because he is like our star right midfielder. So we'll see whenever if he accepts. But Windass is a highest rated player up to 66. Mingoya, Crooks, Key, all up to 65. Polk, Blackman, Mifel, 63. 62 for Adarabayo, yeah. 61 for Pearson, Winard. Last game of the season. Let's make it a big one, lads. Welcome to the end of the game of this match between Accrington Stanley and York City. We've won the League 2 title, and look at the third. They are ecstatic. There's just no other words to describe this. We've won League 2. We've... Oh, what a What a way, what a season for us. Oh, these players, they deserve it. There's been ups, there's been downs, but overall, we've pulled through. We've shown why we should be League 2 champions.
So when you do get a winner's medal, as they're getting here and celebrating, just
the young couple, and there's a captain, the big man in defence, Dean Leonard. And there's that Football League trophy. Oh. And Leonard's been presented a we've won the League 2. And that's a big fan as giving this a title. Oh, Fred, didn't like confetti floating on the oh, what a sight for Stanley. The second bit of silverware they've got this season. Oh, and Dean Leonard lifting it up high.
Good team, aren't they?
Won the Paint Trophy earlier on.
Times ahead for this group of players.
Won the League 2, Football League 2, and now got to look to next season. But let's not think about next season. Let's pop out the champagne from the goal. Let's pop out the champagne. Let's celebrate tonight like there's no tomorrow. And just found to continue. And that's it, everybody. Huddling round the trophy. Oh, I'm proud of these players. They deserve everything. They deserve it all. Welcome to the match highlights of this match between Accrington Stanley and York City. It's going to 60 minutes in with Billy Key with the ball. He passed it into Josh Winder. And it's 1-0 to Accrington Stanley. Accrington Stanley 1, York City 0, they start for Stanley, 3 minutes in now, Billy Key with it, run across the box, oh unlucky from Ngoya, could have made it 2-0, probably should have made it 2-0, but he's unlucky there, but it's 6 minutes in now, and he's crossed it, oh Billy Key, Winder just head on it onto Billy Key, trying to set him up. 38 minutes in now. Ngoya. To Crowley.
Well, he was looking dangerously at the corner, wasn't
just
it?
Just over. For him. Yep. Unlucky for him there, 38 minutes in. 64 minutes in. Ngoya. Passing the Winder. Polk. And it's 2-0. Accrington Stanley 2. York City 0. Polk getting the goal. The young squad we dropped. He's the major team. 53 minutes in now. Winder. Billy Key. Unlucky for Billy Key though. 50 minutes in. Billy Key again. He's just trying to get this 26 foot season. He just smashed this one off the post. Unlucky for him there. 87 minutes in now. Agarabayano's just gone in for a wounding tackle. He should be at least 6 foot in now. He probably should have probably got that 110 goal difference. But. But off top again. And now, from the results, Matty Ritson was the head up and What was that? Now, 8 minutes in, Ngoya, for the Shreyan side. Because they've been going, that's a Billy Key! Oh! Flanders almost got it, but he didn't keep it out. And it's Accrington Stanley 3, York City now. Massive watching at Accrington Stanley grounds here, and Accrington Stanley win Football 2. Match facts: 12 shots, 5 on target, 53 possession for Stanley, 3 shots on target, 37 possession for York City. Man of the match is Ngoya, followed by Billy Key, Windass, and Polk, as well as Blackman, who all get 7.5 plus. Windass, Polk, Key and Ngoya all get 8.0 plus. Key, Winder, Polk with the goal. Key, Winder, Ngoya with the assist. And 4 saves from Blackman. Up front for. Anyway, Starman for York side is Flynn, anyone? No. Oh my god, everyone else was below 6.0. Well, probably. Anyway, 6.8, no goals, no assists, no goals. And 7 saves from Flanders, wow. E-E-Z-W-L. Anyway, that's just the League 2 campaign is done now. And we are moving into League 1 next season. So, we're just going to finish to the end of the season. NFC East, the end of the season after all, so if you know some season. Oh wait, and there's the rest of the results in the League 2 campaign today. And now we've got some player training with some of the youngsters that we've got through the youth academy throughout the year. Bristol Rovers. Oh my goodness. Leighton Orient 3, Yeovil Town 2, Mansfield Town 2. Anyway, 3. Player training is always taking us away from the good lads. Notts County 1, Hampton Town 1. Once you get to the NFC, you put them up to 50. Double D. Now let's see what for Ellis but other time, man. Top of the table, bring him up to 54. No, 53 and 84. But he's still in 53. So I don't think he'll probably get it before the end of the season. That 54 in. That's his week done. And just having a look at world news. Of new blah blah news all around the world. Goalkeeper of the tournament of Football League 2, Rizawa Akhtimar Blamin, shot one of the Golden Boot with 26 goals, Billy Key, team of the competition. Wow. Only one of our players were there, and it was Magoya. Even though we get goalkeeper of the tournament, they put late Murray goalkeeper in. Even though we get sharpshooter of the tournament, Golden Boot went off, they put Dave and Collins in. No, that's epic. In terms of competition, no, that's really. Are you kidding on? Are you kidding on? And then in a B for Meltham, getting close to 54 rating. Double B for Ellis Sandy, getting him up to close to being 55 rating, and a B for Reed, putting him up to 54 rating. That's this week of player training done. And now we've got new squad monthly report. So, still, oh, brilliant. One more thing, good for Ellis Sandy and Reed. It's going down, okay. And Joe Wright is going back to Huddersfield. Bradwell, they're going back to Middlesbrough. I don't know, comment down below if you want us to get Bradwell with the back. Because I don't really too much. But I still like him. And what can I say? Manager of the month. Service month. What can I say? My players look pretty good. Josh Windass, player of the month. Not only of the game, player of the month, but player of the season. Windass, key, hope. Well, player of the millennium. Anyway, that's training. An A and a D for. Well, we're getting them close to 55. A C and a B for Ellis Sandy. Getting them close to 56. He went to 55 through the month. And a C for Wheat. Getting them close to over halfway with getting 55. That's this week of player training done. Right, the last youth scout report available. So, anybody we want, we sign up right now. Or else you don't come. And so you're not. No, I want you. Right, so no more youth squad scout report things. So now that's in. So we can't get any more youth scouts unless we send them out in some other time phase next month, next season, which will be a progression season as well this season after, so I won't be playing any games anyway, a minute. double C for Emotion, getting them to up to 55, double D for Ellis Anime, so close to 56, and they get to B for going up to 55. But anyway, next season, first season in League One and second season in League One, it's like we'll be in the Championship, so first two seasons there, first two seasons in League One, we'll just progress through the league, not play many games, just making a progression season. We'll play many games, cups, competitions, I'll only make the transfers, loan, transfer, and transfers out, loan down, going up, and loans out. But that's this week of Twittering done, oh, and your squad. But that's this week of Twittering done. And for the key one, wait, you know what I said to that? Yeah, okay. I mean, you've been our best player. You are our best player, and much as 100, why am I not better? And then, let's try and enjoy it. I know you've still got a lot of your guys' contacts, but I go try and get them. And then, let's send them out in one next season. Black on Wolf, are you serious? Black on Wolf is killing him. And that's the playoffs. So, oh wait. So, Accrington Stanley, right now, they mock them all getting the automatic promotion, and North County are going up as well. North County is coming up as well, getting just through the playoffs. And now, another week of that training. And it's an ENFP for Milestone, putting up to halfway through 60, 55. A BNFP for Alexander, putting up through to 56, and halfway there to 57, and we get to see. So that's this week of Platinum and done. And hallelujah! Piero Mendoya is finally decided to accept a contract offer. I decided to sign a new contract, so I'm going to stay at the club after all, but thank you, you're not going to back one of us. And Felix has accepted his wage demand. And now we've got another week of Fifa. I think we'll get one more after this. And it's a C and a D. This is after a week. A C and a D for Milson. Nothing really happening. A double F for Elisande. Going up a wee bit. And a C for Reed going up a wee bit. That's a second last week of Fifa done. And now we've got the performance review meeting scheduled, as well as some more last player trainer session. A B and a D for Wilson putting up to 56, a B and a C for Alexander putting up to 57, a D for Reed. The next time I see you, we'll get the emails of saying amazing season, best manager to have a look. Now, amazing season, best manager, I've had a finish in the bottom end of the league. I think we just did something completely different. I think we won the league title, and it was fun to be involved in the cup when we were not to bank it on and Arsenal that was. We went from almost being Arsenal to destroying the whole league. And what can I say? Manager of this season, best manager ever was. Well, Rebecca Pompey. Let's go. Anyway, I'll see you at the start of next season where I'll end this video. So how are you doing? And now we're into the League One table there. You see our beautiful name. These next two seasons will be progression seasons, but they'll be for the next episode of the Stanley Team. I'm just having a look. Who's went down to Championship? Or who's been up to Grimmie? Middlesbrough, Sheffield Wednesday, and Hull City. They went down. Bournemouth, Norwich, and Watford, the three teams that came up. Right now, name it first. Teams that went down, so. Is it Doncaster maybe? Rotherham United. Wolves? So Doncaster, Rotherham and Wolves. Or was it Huddersfield? Huddersfield, Rotherham and Wolves or Doncaster? Yeah, I think it's Huddersfield actually. And who went out? Burton Albion, Crewe Alexandra. And Rochdale. We don't have to fit in. Oh wait, this sound is a complete waste. We'll look at these for you in the next episode. But until then, I'll see you guys later.